Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, there was a magical cottage. In this cottage lived a witch. She lived alone. Because she had a lot of rooms, she had a plan. She decided to start a bed and breakfast so she could rent out the rooms. But money was not her goal. What she really wanted were special items that her guests carry with them. The only problem was that she couldn't steal the stuff herself, so she needed a janitor to let them do the dirty chores. The witch went to her garden and picked up a porcelain garden gnome to do this chore for her.
My, my. Perfect.
She awakened him with a spell and promised him freedom if he did the things she desired.
Holy moly, what was that?
My sweet child. Go on now. Go, go! Get the items.
I have to steal?
You're not stealing anything. You're simply borrowing without asking.
I'll do what you want.
But will she keep her promise?
After this, I'll be free.
Freedom can wait.
She's a witch after all.
The clock is ticking for you, my child. Go!
Oh no! There were others?
Your first day on the job as a janitor. You sweet little thing, make me proud! Here's a list of the items you will need. When you get the thing I desired most, go to the front door in the hallway and find my room to get your gift. And remember, my sweet child, you're not stealing anything. You're simply borrowing without asking.
Watch
your
I will break you into a thousand pieces.
That sure is a beautiful painting.
Still, you persist on being an annoying little rat. Stop it.
I need to be quiet before he finds me. I should be quiet. I actually did it! Yes, this is what Mother asked for. Is this what Mother will do if she isn't proud? Something strange. another hat. One more for the count.
I need to run!
I need to hide!
Into a thousand pieces.
Don't disappoint me this time.
Wow, this kitchen looks beautiful. Oh no, is this what will come of me if I fail to do what she asked?
Stop it!
I need to leave!
You have some nerve to disturb me during my afternoon slumber. So, you want to play a game?
I need to be quick before he finds me. Another one. I wish I could have met you.
Playing hard to get, aren't you?
Mother will be pleased. I can't make any noise. The vampire can't find me here. I should be safe.
Watch your step, you porcelain no good!
I don't know who this one was, but I'm sure we would have been good friends.
Still, you persist on being an annoying little
Well then, I saved you. Don't mess it up again, because I won't help you again.
I need to be quick before he finds me. I should be quiet before he finds me. So this is my fate. If I this, please, mother.
Achoo!
I hope to meet you one day.
What's your step, you porcelain no good?
Why would Mother put all these hats in? What a nice hat he had. So many. I wish mine would not join them. Thank you.
alone.
This will make her happy. Oh, no.
Playing hard to get, aren't you? I will break you into 1,000 pieces. You have some nerve to disturb me during my afternoon slumber.
I should be quiet before he finds me. I need to be quiet before he finds me.
Stop it!
The vampire can't find me here. I should be safe. I need to be quick before he finds me. Oh no!
Right.
Oh no!
You had your chance. When I catch you, there will be no mercy for you.
I should be quiet before he finds me. Quiet before he finds me.
Don't move all my stuff.
Watch your step.
Thank you. hard to get, aren't you?
The vampire can't find me here. I should be safe. Another hat. I wonder who you were. I can't make any noise.
You again?
I should be quiet before he finds me.
So, you want to play a game?
I need to be quiet before he finds me. I need to be quick before he finds me.
So, you want to play a game?
Can't find me here. I should be safe.
You again?
Oh, no. I need to be quiet before he finds me.
You have some nerve to disturb me during my afternoon slumber. I will break you into a thousand pieces.
I should be quiet before he finds me.
Still, you persist on being an annoying little rat.
Watch your step.
I should be quiet before he finds me.
So, you want to play a game?
Quick before he finds me.
All right, you had your chance. When I catch you, there will be no mercy for you.
Before he finds me.
Alright, you had your chance. When I catch you, there will be no mercy for you.
finds me.
Come to me, my child. Go on, hurry, hurry! The clock is ticking.
The gnome was a very good little boy. With pride, he gave the witch the thing she desires most. The witch was so excited, she gave the gnome a compliment.
You're late, you good-for-nothing porcelain creature. Finally, you brought me the thing I desire most. I did it. I did such a good job.
Then it was time to make the potion.
Yes, yes, that's it. Stir the potion.
By the witch, what is that?
Perfect.
After she was finished, she gave the gnome what he asked for. His freedom.
Patience, my dear. Freedom can wait. Go to the next guest, you little creature, and quick. Before I turn you back into porcelain.
I'm on it.
Oh, sorry. Wrong chapter. So, the story of the gnome did go on, but that is for next time.